Did you know Avengers Age of Ultron was boycotted by multiple German theaters? If you're trying to figure out which political message is offensive to Germans, don't bother. The real issue was that Disney wanted 5.3% more money off the top of ticket sales than usual. They also didn't contribute as much as usual to things like 3D glasses and advertisements. Small theaters didn't feel like they'd make a profit under those conditions, so they passed on the movie altogether.